So hello everyone, I hope everything is good. Are you ready to start your own business? Every year, millions of people answer yes to that question. And every year, that answer costs many of them money, time, confidence and heartbreak. One of the world-based administration estimates that there are millions of new small businesses opening each year. And that number does not include the small one-person entrepreneurships that pop up every day. According to a specific association, two-thirds of new businesses survive only 2 years, and 44% survive at least 4 years. Two of the key factors in the business's survival and ability to thrive are the owner's knowledge and the owner's reason for starting their own business. How can you make sure that you are among the winners rather than the loser in this high-stakes game? The answer is inside of you. You must ask yourself 4 key questions to determine whether your own business will survive and thrive. So to know the 4 key questions that you must know and understand about that, please watch the video till the end and try to answer all the questions. Let's begin. Are you ready? Have you mentally prepared for the switch from employee, student or whatever label that fits you currently to boss? You are going to be the one making decisions now about everything from office products to product line. This total control is one of the driving forces behind many people who take the plunge into starting their own businesses. But it is also one of the elements that drives new entrepreneurs crazy. When you start out, there is an endless list of decisions that need to be made and new questions crop up every day. Even more important, you will need to remember that in a small business, you will wear many hats. Even if you manage to start out with one or more employees, you will fulfill more than one role in your new business. Similarly, have you prepared your family and friends for this switch in attitude? Your life is going to change, probably pretty drastically. And that change can have a positive or negative impact on your family life and social interactions. It will make things much easier if your friends and family are supportive going into the process. What is your niche? Have you identified your niche yet? One of the reasons many businesses fail is that they fail to focus on the target audience. Yes, if you are a major discount chain, then you can sell everything. But this type of business requires vast resources that just are not available to small businesses. But small businesses dominate the marketplace by creating more than 50% of the private gross domestic product. Knowing your niche means you are better able to find target and maintain your customers as well as provide the best possible goods and services to that customer base. That helps to not only survive but to thrive in a very competitive marketplace. What is your plan of action? Another key factor in the survival and ultimate success of your business is how much planning you do. Planning is the primary step before start anything. You need to decide if your business will be based on internet or include more traditional models. Are you going to work full-time or part-time at your new business? Are you going to hire people or go solo? Have you written your business plan? Dreaming, thinking and planning can save you from many trouble before the conditions become hectic and problems strike. Planning can also help keep you focused to balance your spending money and time. Who are you going to call? At same point, no matter how experienced a business person you are, you will need help. You will need support, advice, tools or information or all of the above. One of the beautiful and most frightening aspects of growth is that it can lead you to places you never imagined. It is important to recognize that no business is an island. It is not failure to seek help. Failure is when your business shuts down because you didn't get the help you needed. The best way to get timely help is to work on your support system while you work on building your business. That way, you will already have a ready list of resources available that you can quickly tap into when emergency strike. In the end, after you have answered these 4 key questions, yes, now we are ready to shout out that we are ready to start our own business. So these 3 seconds are for subscribing this channel. Also hit the bell icon and smash the like button. And also share this video with someone who can become a successful businessman in future. Take care.